Oh, you're perfect.
Get right.
Why are you laughing?
Good morning and welcome to Cornerstone. My name is Jeremy.
My name is Derek. Let's take a look at some of the events we have coming up here at Cornerstone.
The Wednesday night meal for this week will be tacos. It's going to be held in the gym at 6 o'clock, so please sign up on your connection card if you'd like to eat with us.
The Youth's Fine Arts is happening this upcoming Saturday, April 6th in Decatur. The event starts at 8 a.m., so be sure to head out early or show up at the church at 6 a.m. if it's better for the youth to carpool.
Our silent auction trivia night will be Friday, May 3rd. It will be held in the auditorium, and it's going to cost $100 per table or about $15 per person. We are excited to bring you a new trivia theme and over $25,000 worth of wonderful items for the auction.
This year for Easter, there will be two services, one starting at 8:30 a.m. and another at 10:30 a.m. If you are willing, we encourage you to help serve during one service and attend the other. You might not be able to. We encourage you to help serve during one service and attend the other. Invite your friends, family, and neighbors out for the service. I'm bringing my twin brother. It's one nobody will want to miss out on.
We are also in need of candy for the Easter egg hunt that we're going to have in between services. If you're able to help by donating candy, there's a bin in the foyer right behind you on your way out that you can place the candy in. The weather's getting warmer, it's springtime, the Cards are playing, the bat's swinging, the Cubs are still stuck with Hayward. It's time to start thinking about playing softball again. Games are going to be on Thursday nights at Gordon Moore Park, located in Alton.
Registration is $40 to play. That includes 16 weeks of softball and a brand new Cornerstone custom jersey.
For more information, please come to our team meeting April 14th in the Ferguson Room immediately following service, or you can see myself or Derek. Those are your announcements for this week.
Be sure to sign up for any of these events by marking so on your connection card.
And as always, you can find out more information about these events by checking our website at bethalto.church.